Today, I'm going to do a diabetic lunch, and it will be like veggies. I will have for you I put tomatoes. I will put tomatoes and mushroom at the farm market, majestic mushroom, all natural. Okay, it's important to get back to that veggies because this is a bad thing, so like a poison. That cookies, cinnamon cookies, and I took this morning, raised the blood sugar to 182. It was 126, and the walking was like 40 minutes. It doesn't help. That means this is a poison. I'm going to throw it away. Okay. Now I will put a little bit olive oil, like one. And then I will take one tomatoes, okay, one of tomatoes, because those veggies are safe. It is a low carb veggie. So one tomato, so I took one of those, okay, one tomato, and this is scallion, it's good. Here I got to prepare it. So now this is a low carb veggie, the mushroom. That's a lot. I clean it a little bit. Okay. Now I can put some onion. All those things could be like a natural medicine. The onion is healthy. The tomatoes, the scallion. I can put also some like. They call it, it's like a spicy, but it's not really spicy. I don't put too much in it. It looks like some other people call it like cilantro. I don't know. But, it give a little bit good taste, a little bit, and I can put some leftover chicken. Because the chicken is like protein, it will not waste the sugar for sure. Protein is good. There is no skin on that chicken, and also, so I put fiber. The local veggies is like fiber, so we got the chicken like protein. Got all those extra things to make it taste good. I got the olive oil for the fat. Okay, 1 tablespoon. And I have to put like a little garlic. Garlic is good. Will taste good with the garlic. That's it. I can put a little lemon juice. I put lemon and everything. This is something you have to do. So I got the chicken for a like chicken will represent the protein. It looks like one little leg of chicken. You can see like that. And 1 tomato for the fiber and also the mushroom. So I got fiber, protein, and the veggie. So that's all. It's like complete meal. I don't need too much. Like maybe I could eat with that bread, but not for today. It's it's a good bread, and a wheat bread. Okay, this is good, but not for today because you got to watch, control the sugar level. Already on 182, that's enough for today. You can't miss till today. Cannot. And that's all. I can always show you the